Welcome to Any Articles News Video. NYC subway fare dodger, 28, who broke his neck and died when he tried to jump a turnstile at Queens Station is pictured with his 4-year-old son as his family pays tribute to the kindest soul. NYC subway, $2.75 fare dodger, 28, is killed after jumping turnstile at Queens Station, then tripping and cracking his head on its concrete floor. Share this video. Video, shocking moment man dies after trying to jump subway turnstile.